Well, I always expect magic when it's on song because it's done by one of my best friends, Mehir. So I don't doubt her capabilities.
I think it's the biggest one. I don't think something like this has ever happened, and rightfully so, because I think Ensemble has been a pioneer in terms of the first fashion store, which had all the designers who are extremely successful today, to give them a platform. And they've all been successful, we've all gone our own ways, and for their 20 years we all have come back together to celebrate with them.
Models who at one time walked the ramp, so there's me and Arjun and William doing it. It's gonna be fun.
excited to be here on the show, and I think it was a fantastic show, and it was another feeling altogether with everybody being a part of it all over again. It was very nostalgic.
To see so many fashion designers together in one platform, brilliant. It was, the show was brilliant, the design was superb. Very nice.
I think we've done enough fashion shows in our life. Of course, we all were nervous before it. And then finally we came together and said, let's show them how it's done.
Oh, I think it's an incredible achievement and incredible moment right now. Hats off to Ensemble for actually bringing into India the concept of a designer label, for being responsible for the beginning of fashion in India and beginning of couture in India. I think it's been an incredible journey, and I think we're all feeling very nostalgic and very overwhelmed with this whole evening. And all I can say is congratulations.